Nietzsche slave morality, the ascetic life of Saint Anthony. Resentment mounts, I am not naive, nor am I honest, straightforward with my feelings. I hide away from the secret life, from the world, and I'm full of spite, full of hatred, full of life for you. Humble and self-deprecating, I navigate through my innocence. To admit my feelings is to permit change, but I won't step out from the status quo. We are called to the royal priesthood, detach ourselves and annihilate. Attach ourselves to Jesus Christ, our Lord. A life of unceasing prayer and fasting, but not without the seeds of almsgiving. A life of poverty and chastity, but not without obedience. We are called to the royal priesthood, detach ourselves and annihilate, attach ourselves to Jesus Christ, our Lord. To believe in the church is the final hurdle, no we're not a tribe, we are universal. To proclaim the church is the final stretch, where the end is near, kingdom at hand. We are called to the royal priesthood, detach ourselves and annihilate, attach ourselves to Jesus Christ, our Lord.